We had this beautiful Endler Hall at Stellenbosch University, one of the best sounding halls in Cape Town and definitely South Africa. Also aesthetically, it just looks so beautiful. So it's very fitting that we're recording a film score to such a beautiful film in a room like this. Well, we're recording a 12-piece string ensemble. I'm Kyle Shepherd and I composed the score for Noem My Skollie. My idea from the beginning of this project was, you know, we'll be witnessing this journey of this person, this human being, and we watch this character development and the ups and downs of that character. And also this duality in his personality, you know, this fiercely loyal friend, romantic, but also this hard guy with sometimes cold eyes. I wanted the score to reflect this, you know, to have this cold emotions, but also sometimes romantic. In somewhat miraculous fashion, we actually completed all the pieces with the ensemble. Now we're just gonna do things again, just to make sure we got it all down. I think the ensemble did a wonderful job. It's beautiful players and the conductor's excellent. So I'm very happy. And we're just gonna tighten up for the last hour or so, and I think we got a score. So it's a epic and vast score, and it's an epic and vast piece of filmmaking. So I'm very excited for where this is going, and I look forward to people seeing this piece.